Hello everybody, how's it going? Bronson here from James IRL. We're going to be doing a Let's Play series on Monster Hunter World. Now, I've never actually played a Monster Hunter game. This is the first time for me, so let's sit back, relax, and enjoy how this goes. I've already went through the character creation, so we won't have to do too much of that issue. We're going to be starting with the opening cutscene, and we'll see where it goes from there.
So, how about a toast?
To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers!
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason. After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meow-dee-doo. I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
This tutorial brought to you in part by the world's most epic belly flop. Something has been done.
We need to get out of here. I've got an idea. This way.
Thank you. got to say, the landscapes for this game are absolutely beautiful. They've done a really good job on all this. Still see that thing moving in the background. That's just great. That's good attention to detail. Ah, convenient camp is
convenient. We found this in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way.
I think I saw this on Jurassic Park once.
Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... seem every bit as docile as the ones back home. It looks like we need to go around. I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. Thank you. Wait, there's something here. What is this track? There's more over there. Let's check it out.
I have a feeling she's going to get into more trouble than she can handle.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back.
You're alive.
Had it rough, huh?
Hey.
When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand. Sorry.
Come on.
Catch you later.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people, the stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astera. Your reputations precede you. Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Wanna get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there.
Calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across the sea, the Fifth Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group, worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros, a huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the new world.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time. Altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear. Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes him tick, and we'll go from there.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
That palico is jacked.
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The Fifth Banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise. All right, dismissed.
Over here. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you.
A close-range weapon with low mobility but powerful attacks. Close-range weapon that facilitates fluid combos and evasion. A close-range weapon set that lets you maneuver quickly and guard against attacks. Close-range offensive weapons that are used to deal a rapid flurry of blows. A heavy weapon used to strike monsters at point-blank range and stun them. Special support weapon hunters use to gain or provide various buffs. A defense-oriented weapon used to approach targets with charges and fancy footwork. A defense-oriented weapon with a variety of shell attacks. A weapon that transforms between a long-reaching axe and a powerful sword. A weapon that stores energy in its sword form and releases it in its axe form. A lightweight weapon that lets you vault into the air and control kinsects. A ranged weapon that frees up movement and lets you fire a variety of ammo. A ranged weapon that sacrifices mobility in exchange for powerful attacks. A weapon that lets you charge up power and attack from medium range.
I think I'll try this one out.
Going?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there waiting with a quest.
Sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
Wait. waiting for? The new world awaits.
That's just too cute. And the final touch is the most important piece. Oh, that eating animation, though. Loading screens ain't completely terrible.
All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right? Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Ready to go. Oh yeah. Partner.
Want to get going?
Alrighty, let's go see what we can learn how to slaughter.
Be careful. Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed. You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Over here!
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
Don't let them get away, but first let's carve these things up.
Over here! Oops.
I did not know what I did, but I did it, so that's a thing.
Whatever you can.
Wow, this thing's combo.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Keep it together, okay? The weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance and use a whetstone. Okay, head home and report back to the old man.
Oh, that was easy. I guess I just leave you alone for those 60 seconds?
Listen up.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?
All right, everybody. That's going to be all the time that we have for today. Please like, share, and subscribe below. Thank you, and you have a good night.